were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn you.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. It's the sort of thing that happens, and usually the local authorities resolve it.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer was a solarium years ago. I'll get inside and eliminate the Crown Killer. Maybe the alchemist will cooperate, maybe she won't. Either way, I'll try to figure out what happened to Sokolov, too.
I would say good luck, but I don't think you want my luck. When you get down at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Institute's been there for a long time, but Hypatia wasn't around when I lived in Karnaka.
Those around you cannot see me. I am here and not here when you called me. I heard a story once. Of a sailor caught forever in a fog. I traveled with her across all the seas. I am a sailor.
ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Ready. The old city must have changed a lot.
Off we go then.
One more time, old friend.
Security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Bell took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
I remember the old Duke Theodanus. He was a good man.
Watch yourself on the way to Adamire. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I can take care of myself.
This is a good spot. Reach Adamire, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia, she'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Adamire. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower. Powerful have been putting the screws to the underclass in Karnaca for years now. And the Grand Guard makes up new laws on the spot.
When others might choose to draw blood, you'll find another way. This, I think, is my highest praise.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger.
I left this world 15 years ago. Some part of me remains, but the world seems strange.
No, it's
so
not.
So many hands built this place, and it is so grand.
That's Adamire in the distance.
Why do so many have so little? It was never meant to be this way.
All right, then.
Even without eyes to look on the world, I see so much. Once, nearly all things were hidden.
Damn, the light is amazing, but I'm going sunblind. The way the ocean shimmers.
Stranger,
it's safe.
Bad time to visit Karnaca.
I mean, I trust my butcher, but
How can he be sure there aren't any of those filthy grubs in my steak?
I just boil everything. Simple as that. It tastes like shoe leather, but it's better than eating blood for my lava. Am I right?
I only buy meat if I see the animal killed in front of me. And I cook it right away.
That's another solution. The days when you could look at the dinner plate.
I told her a thousand times. Oh. It ain't my job to check on the grinders. Sometimes I think she's deaf on purpose.
I repair broken mining equipment. So unless you need a second-hand pickaxe, I can't help you.
Don't see any signs of Feral. Seems to be late.
Or maybe we're early.
Should be here with the Red Shark. This is unacceptable. I have a very tight schedule.
Don't worry, we'll make it eventually. If not today, then tomorrow.
Is that a joke? Santiago Fisheries have a reputation to maintain. We have clients all over the isles. Do I need to remind you that fish is a delicate cargo? We can't afford any delays.
Well, it's fermented Red Shark. Which is a nice way of saying it's fish that's already gone bad.
You can just tell your clients that here in Karnaca, we like it very fermented.
Unacceptable. Feral is going to pay for this.
I bet my last coin it's going to be brined hagfish again.
I'm getting tired of the sound of my own voice. It's wrong. It's like I'm talking to a stone wall for all they listen.
I could go to sleep without wondering if I'd wake up. I told her, if you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it.
If I see anything, I'll run. No. First I'll yell.
You don't know what to do now. We're out of money.
It wasn't his fault. I'm sorry, every now and then one of those Grand Guard bastards pulls a stud like that. It's getting worse. But I might be able to help you out.
We're listening.
There's a stack of quits that no one's claimed in one of the holding warehouses. I happen to know that no one's going to claim it ever because it was dropped from a boat, loading up for freight port. It's good stuff. Spices and dried fish. Maybe worth more than what you lost.
That's a good deal, Maya.
Oh, thank you, Venus.
All right. Still not fair than just taking what was ours, but we appreciate what you're offering. If it's like you say, and we can find buyers, then it'll get us through the next month.
Good. Look, I wish I could have stopped him. Just meet me here again tomorrow, okay? Same time.
We'll be here. Covering your face for? Get the dust out?
Sees right up. Told him to let it warm me.
Your face is covered. Are you worried someone might recognize you?
You up for a beer later?
Sure. Not this time.
Thank you. Flies are disgusting this year. What's next? That's enough to make a man crazy.
In the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political assassinations conducted in the name of the former Empress, Emily Caldwell, and carried out by the former royal protector, Corvo Attano. The Grand Circonian Guard will be stopping and questioning rejoice at the crowning of our new Empress, the Lyra Baldwin I, and the imminent arrival of his
greatest
of
Sir
Conos. Who's got to
finish
up? Of course, as
always. Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't like it.
All official government activity will be put on hold as the Duke recovers from his travels. And additional tariffs will be levied against the Grand Palace.
Oh, my.
I'm a wanted man again. Welcome home.
I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you.
Please, you gave me no choice.
It's too...
Queen's Lake with a T.
Wall of light from the time of the rat plague.
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money. We just know they're dead and the place is infested with blood flies.
Carl, going through there puts us on the other side of the wall of light.
If you went out of the city as bad as I do, this is a chance.
No. More likely we all get stung to death. Then we end up hatching more blood flies for the next one.
Hey, come here. All right, don't turn on each other. We'll find another way to make the coin, and another way to get past the wall of light.
Damn this dust.
Thank you.
you're kind, thank you. If you want to get past that wall of light, I've heard people sneaking through this blood fly infested apartment. Going through there will get you to the other side of that Grand Guard checkpoint. Let's hope you never need help. Mindy Blanchard, and that mask tells me you're someone who goes into places where you don't belong. Want to help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Attermeyer Institute. Can you help?
Yeah, I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry, he's already dead.
You want me to bring you a corpse? What's the story there?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll consider it.
For better weaponry. Grand Guard comes in, I don't know you. Oh. creatures.
This city is a place of riches, but not all get a seat at the banquet table.
Fested all right. We used to throw rocks at these nests when I was young. Just go slow and mind the distance. Easy.
Skin and your touch.
Thank you.
comes to bloodlust. The cat sleeps on a lovely pillow. There is corruption here. It beckons you, promises riches and power. So much temptation.
Just once, I'd like to see her buy the drinks. Just one time. Is that too much?
Time when I could go to sleep without wondering if I'd wake up.
Soldiers. Best to avoid.
You don't have to listen to him tell me about how good
he is. What's the matter with you, Spock? He's out cold. Nothing here.
I hope they accept my transfer. I've got to get over to one of...
Screamed and blubbered like one of them was the last woman in the aisles. Tried to throw her a bouquet of wild mimosas and drag them away.
I'm more interested in the cleanup detail. Anyone been assigned yet to cart off the bodies? Sometimes you're still wearing watches.
Search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
What? Who are you?
Stop!
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
You know.
End of the road for you!
You aren't going anywhere.
hunted like a beast. Yet is still you back with honor.
Station. This should take me out to the Institute. More. Or rarely.
Could transfer you to the Dust District if you're required.
What would you say to a day at the Botanical Gardens?
That sounds welcome to my shop. Have a look around.
Organize another thieves routing.
Ignore his activities. We have a very much more.
Was a useful chance meeting.
Where's the body?
Go get it. We'll wait here. Get the corpse. No body, no help getting to Adamire.
Vigilant against the outsider. He knows my heart, tests me, taunts me. I will not give in. Shared from overseer to overseer. Apart from the flocks entrusted to our care, apart from those we give our lives to both chastise and protect. Sometimes this tale is told within our mightiest enclaves, and sometimes it is told around campfires during our most.
You have a good time while you're in the city. If what's he going on about?
Beats me. Half the shit they say makes no sense.
Is that the nine structures?
The most high within the
9-7.
Who was banished during the rapture?
Dog shit about the void and the outsider and living a humble life. Nothing I give a rat's ass about.
His name may not be spoken, and all written record of his existence has been erased. So grave were his errors.
I will ask again today if this
to
is
to fall
true,
from the pinnacle of discipline to the muddiest ditch of disgrace. That first.
seems dangerous. Far worse to have the knowledge of construction materials scattered across the aisles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare. The techniques, if applied by anyone but...
Hey, you! This area's off-limits!
Even though I don't fully understand the situation, we'll wait for the Vice Overseer.
That's your fate, miscreant!
He'll send someone else.
No, I'm
no agent of the outsider when I see one!
Defend you're gonna pay for that! Thanks to it, you're the black
man! You're so
dead! You aren't going anywhere! I can't escape from your corpse, black man! Shame on you! I definitely heard something.
What the?
Better check. Stop! The world from the likes of you. Careful, brother.
Wait for an opening. Don't take unnecessary risks. Raising your grenade. Is his tail. To once wear the cloth of the High Overseer. And to later bear the heretic's brand across the flesh of his face. How did this come?
Still no word from our sisters.
The past, brothers and sisters,
we will burn a bright
fire with our demonstrations,
so the others will not lose their way.
good to see you again. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry. Why you cover your face is not my affair. In, I don't know you. I'll take that deal. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
City would gamble with all that we had built, with your very families. If the Abbey is destroyed, anarchy will befall this city. A chaos not seen since the time of the Great Burn. Karnaka has but one chance to save itself, and that is to return to the fold, to take solace once again.
Thank you.
Sometimes I wonder if it wouldn't be better to craft the music boxes at each enclave. Here in the city, for instance. Instead, they're made in a few locations, kept from us, and shipped out. It seems dangerous. Far worse to have the knowledge and construction materials scattered across the aisles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare. The techniques, if applied by anyone but the most faithful, resolute overseers, would border on heresy.
I suppose you're correct. It grieves me to imagine what cultists might accomplish if they took the music boxes and perverted them to their own ends.
Exactly, brother. Much better to protect such a powerful tool. Assemble them in secret and dispatch them across the Empire where they're needed in the fight against the supernatural.
Brothers?
What's the matter with you?
Now I feel remorse. It will bother me all the night.
By the strictures!
Huh?
You're not supposed to be here!
I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer!
My mother was so devout, the strictures gave her comfort.
Rise up among you like a virulent swarm, devouring everything wherever they go, even filth.
ox and fish for... This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. You won't regret it. Enjoy the air here. I, for one, ain't selling fermented shark. I shouldn't deal with strangers. For your family that will keep them safe. Lay out a meal that would cause you no shame should your neighbor come to sup with you. I say this now to all the faithful.
He tortures them anyway, seeking hollow confessions. It's all meaningless to him. This is the way he spends his nights with two young aristocrats who live near the Grand Palace. He is ashamed, but thrives on their passion.
Heretic's body is important. Even though I don't fully understand the situation, we'll wait for the Vice Overseer.
When should Byrne arrive?
He's engaged currently. He'll send someone else. Maybe Overseer Kindana. Until then, we stay where we are.
Won't the Heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. We should be fine here for now. But mark me, anyone who shows up here has ill will at heart. There are no coincidences in Karnaka.
I think I've spotted
what's
something
going
suspicious.
On? Huh? What? What's happening?
Thank you.
innocent, but he despised his sister for rejecting him. He persisted until the confession was extracted, and then she was hanged as a witch.
Sent me after.
Always conflict, power, greed, lust. For me, what I wouldn't give just to hold your hand in mine one more time.
Your allegiance should be first and most fiercely to your family. And to the Abbey of the Everyman. Princes and queens, rock.
is, we'll...
What?
On the rise in this city. Hey, you got him. Put it down in the hole. Good job. Take this.
You said you had a trick for getting closer to Ademeyer.
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Ademeyer.
All right, then. This is goodbye.
Anybody?
Thank you.
Supposed to be here.
I don't.
The end of the road for you.
What?
I smell heresy on you. What was that? Come on, I don't have time for games.
Somebody's not feeling well.
I know you're here somewhere. Be careful. He's probably hiding somewhere close. You don't stand a chance anyway. Stay hidden forever.
No use.
Max, shit. What was that?
Stay.
An assailant is near, then I must be prepared.
Still alive. I need to fix that.
Where is he, damn it? There's someone there. You're so dead. I'll stand against the faithless any day. I'll kill you for that.
Anyone! Guards!
I'll cure the world from the light. Let him go! Surrender and die! Accept your fate, miscreant!
Leave me alone, please.
What happened here? What? Somebody's not feeling well.
This world.
your maze, but the world seems strange. She has done terrible things. To look in her soul, sift through her memories. You ask too much.
On the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
Thank you.
Somebody's not feeling well.
Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't like it. Their clothes seem a bit exotic, even for someone visiting.
When others might choose to draw blood, you find another way. This, I think, is my highest praise. The children hid behind her. They knew she wouldn't let him harm them. How? But she paid for it.
Shores to hear, Karnataka in the south.
see a mine collapsing on a dozen workers. A beggar succumbs to blood flies. The cat sleeps on a velvet pillow.
It was a lovely city once, before the Duke began choking the life out of the place, before the Crown Killer started painting the walls red. Now you're here, and I have to wonder whether you're going to give it that final nudge, or pull it back from the edge. We've both seen cities go bad before. Vermin, blood, and betrayal. It's happening again. I hope you're ready.
places I wanted to visit with you.
Anyway.
If you want advice, put your money in shipping. That's where my family made its fortune.
Something new. Nothing then.
Oh,
Yes. There is more here than corruption and pain. Don't despair. There is goodness here too.
Station. This should take me out to the Institute. More Grand Guard soldiers. Best to avoid.
I'll be wiping off your blood later.
What? I pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
Friendless and hunted like a beast. Get still after the bar.
Show yourself!
Someone there!
Good to see you again. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. How can you do business? Still here.